suppose you change your Snapchat username once, then Snapchat will not allow you to change your username twice a year. But there is a catch, though. I found two tricks. If you follow them, you'll be able to change your username multiple times in a year. And you can even rename your username as well. This process is technically proven, so if the first process doesn't work for you, follow the second process. So, let's get started. To follow the first tricks, open Snapchat app, tap profile, tap setting, tap username. Now, is this showing you a date, right? Just remember the date and time. Now go back, open setting, scroll down to additional setting, tap date and time. Now you need to set a date and time that should go over the date that shows you from your Snapchat account. Now open this app, make sure to turn on the set time automatic. Tap date. Now I'll go 1 year ahead of my time, directly change your time also. Now restart the device. After that, go back to your Snapchat account. Tap profile, tap setting, tap username. Now see if that work or not. If you see this is not working, follow second process. To follow the second process, you need to visit support page for Snapchat. So open a browser, type Snapchat support, tap contact us, scroll down. Now fill up the information. Now let them know that you want to change your username. Now after filling up all the information carefully, prove them you are human. Now tap see. Within 24 hours, you'll be able to change your username with the help of Snapchat support. So guys, this is how you can change your username twice a year. If you want to ask questions, drop them in the comment section. Thanks for watching.